This month of September in Limpopo, we launched our tourism month in Wembe district, where we visited the Kwane village as part of the contribution of socio-economic recovery plan. Rural tourism is a very critical part of our economy. We need to make sure that our people begin to understand that if they can use tourism in the rural areas, use ecotourism, they will then be able to benefit. Limpopo is a garden of Eden. We have Lekgalametsi, we have Makgobatsloot, we have the Big Tree, we have Makgabeni archaeological site, we have a historical site like Makapans Valley, which talks about the Ndebele tradition, Mutuaba Tsonga in Giyani, which talks about the Tsonga Shangaan tradition. We also have Chate, which talks about the Pedi history. We also have the drawings of the koi and the sun. So we are encouraging people to begin to visit those areas because they will learn more about their tradition. When people come from international sector, they will find those products ready for them. We should be able to receive them and guide them so that they should also understand our culture and our heritage. We invite all the people to come and see the scenic beauty in this beautiful province called Limpopo.